Welcome to the challenge presented by the Tax Act Texas Bowl. We invited 10 of the best quarterbacks in the greater Houston area to compete in an accuracy competition this past summer. Each quarterback had four targets to throw at: a 10-yard target worth 1 point, a 15-yard target worth 4 points, a 25-yard target worth 6 points, and a 30-yard target worth 9 points. Each target had a bullseye worth double the points. Today, C.J. Dumas from Katy, Paetow is ready to compete. The Panthers hang their hat on a solid defense, but Dumas has been making plays from the quarterback position for the past two seasons. C.J. has 20 balls to throw, and he has to go to each target a minimum of 3 times. He wastes little time at the 10-yarder as he goes 3 for 3 there. Moving on to the 15-yard target, and Dumas starts off with 2 bullseyes. That's double the points. So after a miss, C.J. heads to the 25-yard target with 19 points. Dumas is 2 out of 3 on this target, with 1 just missing the bullseye. 31 points for C.J. as he is heading to the deep target. He's coming up short on his first couple of throws, but he needs to pick it up. The score to beat to get into the top 4 is Gavin Sessions' mark of 83 points. Dumas is struggling with the long target, so he goes back to the 25-yarder. After a miss, he finally hits the netting to get him to 37 points with 6 balls left. There's another make, but 43 isn't going to do it. He's going to have to go long again on his last 5 throws. And finally, he hits the target for 9 points. And that's another make. Dumas is at 61 points. He needs a bullseye badly, but the ball falls short. The last one does make the bullseye for 18 points, but C.J. falls 4 points shy of cracking the top 4. Klein Kane's Carson Roper will compete next. The challenge is presented by the Tax Act Texas Bowl, January 4th at NRG Stadium. For tickets, visit taxacttexasbowl.com.